Webinars, conferences, and videos are three very common media marketing tools. The RFID network claims to be the most effective method of enhancing credibility, creating awareness, generating leads, and even selling RFID and wireless sensor products. Hi, I'm Lou Sirico, and in this edition of the RFID Network, we're going to put ourselves to the test. Stay tuned. In this edition of the RFID Network, our team goes head-to-head against the competition in the arena of webinars, conferences, and videos. We even take on Hall of Fame quarterback Terry Bradshaw. The RFID Network is a global media company passionate about broadcasting accurate information. We're not journalists or analysts. We're engineers with over 10 years of industry experience. We produce a TV series currently on 18 cable channels in the United States. The RFID.net website has over 100,000 views every month. Our videos and in-depth articles are syndicated all over the world. Every day, the RFID network engineers help people from around the world to select the best RFID technology for their requirements. Webinars are a very common marketing tool. The RFID network's approach is to work collaboratively with the sponsor to create a high-quality video and complimentary article. We interview experts on camera and off camera and intersperse images, other video, and special effects that capture and hold the audience's attention. We pride ourselves on accuracy and high quality. We produce articles and videos in English and other languages, including Mandarin Chinese.
我是伊诺矿，我是Lou Sirico.
One of our customers put us to the test by producing a webinar with another media company and an announcement article and video with us. Both were released to the public at the same time. The contest wasn't even close. The audience clearly prefers the personal approach of the video interview to that of a talking slideshow. Conferences always tout the number of attendees, but how many attendees actually make it to your booth for a demonstration? Plus, trade shows are expensive, and product demonstrations don't always work the way you expect them to. The RFID network shows your products working in the real world. Many of our customers have put us to the test against RFID industry trade shows. They report an average of 300 visitors per show. The RFID network produces videos and in-depth articles that get thousands of visitors looking at every product. That's an order of magnitude more than the conference. Even more importantly, our team puts products to the test, which can result in a highly credible endorsement from the RFID network. Our team has a lot of respect for Hall of Fame quarterback Terry Bradshaw and admit we were pretty intimidated when one of our customers put us to the test by having Terry's show, Today in America, produce a video about the same RFID products as our team. The results weren't even close. For in-depth articles, high-quality videos, interactive training, and increased credibility. The RFID Network is unquestionably your most effective media marketing partner. Put us to the test. We'll be filming upcoming episodes of our TV series in Orlando on April 4th and 5th. Contact us at info@rfid.net to put your products in the spotlight.